A third person dies from the flu here in San Diego County. Health officials say an 80-year-old man passed away last week. They also say 58 new cases were reported.